想必在这里呢，用几句的英文跟大家分享给我们的师父啊，Bhikkhu Dadatu and Priti. Thank you so much, Bhikkhu, for coming to Kuala Terengganu. We feel blessed with the reverence around and Sisu from Australia. We can witness this morning Brother Kelvin having his ordination short term. Will it be longer or short term? Short term. So it's a blessing. And thank you, Madam Yap. Thank you so much. Just now, I had a word with Bhikkhu to say that if at any time he's on his out in Malaysia, please put it in the itinerary for Kuala Terengganu. We will welcome him very much, and then we hope that for the next round, we have a few days to break from that more meaningful face by presentation we create. Dharma talk from Bhikkhu. Of course, the request from the sister on your chanting, because this is listening to Pali chanting, listening to Mahayana chanting, at least you have the chance to listen to Vietnamese kind of chanting that sounds very peaceful, very, what you call, the vibration is there, the energy is there, so it's very peaceful. So once again, on behalf of the Terengganu Buddhist Association, we would like to say thank you, sadhu, to all the members. Thank you very much.
Thank you. 会没落。
So, you know, I live in Melbourne. I say this, I cannot believe how the Dharma and the Buddha changed my life. So my teacher beat me on the Europe and one go. You see, like wherever I go, I say I'm staying in the Samyuhara or Vajrayana. Even there, the top of the village leader, chief security or police, they come to Dharma. So they more respect my teacher. President there, the prime minister, and all the ambassador, even the overseas commission, they come back. First they land and they come to pay respect my teacher or my uncle. So in Sri Lanka, no worry about the food. And I think of India, the Buddha at like one place, so sure, conform, I will be comfortable there. So I carry the bowl and the dish below, let the bird to win. And led to the lead.
对，师父呢，他是在澳洲生活的哦。那在那边哦，出家人哦是会受到非常尊敬的哦。那些地方的首领啊，哦，那些国家的元首啊，那些军官啊，哦，对这些和尚啊、僧人啊，都非常的敬仰的哦。所以在澳洲没有问题。那去到斯里兰卡也没有问题啊，那为什么师父哦？师父印象中哦，因为印度是佛陀出世的地方，也是涅槃的地方啊。哦，这个佛教国哦，应该是很好的哦。所以师父哦，还是一样的三一一波在走哦，走到印度去。
So you know what went on there? Before I went to Sri Lanka, my students buy a travel case around $6,800. They say 3 months you can reach wherever you live, but this is the we not you not cost money to travel case, you know. But my teacher did know that. He said before you reach to Sri Lanka, please do not carry a single coin. If you come here with a travel case. The same money and more bring people into the capital change. So if you come with that trust, please do not come. Come with the Vinayana Dharma. So I told my students, bring all the charges, return back and get back for sure we lost some percent there. So what went on? I come to Delhi, really trust. I want to go to the Delhi University. One bus to another bus, one taxi to another taxi, one car to another car, you know, their passenger, their family, they don't give their leave. Until you read the book and you know taxi, when they send, they stop for the CIS taxi, one to another come down, and they ask money. But before I stop the taxi, I say, I have no money, right? They say yes. But who will come from overseas? Land to airport, no money. Because they are actually pre-generation. They don't know what is the air ticket. So after they know that I have no money, they make a U-turn to send back to airport, the link to airport.
那师父到印度的时候呢，其实师父要去斯里兰卡的时候，他的信徒们呢也准备了那个旅行支票给师父哦。但是因为师父的老师呢，告诉师父你要来这里哦，你绝对不可以带一分钱过来，任何钱都不可以带过来，你不可以碰钱呐、啊。哦，是他不可以带钱，也不可以碰钱，所以呢，师父就听着他老师的话哦。从飞机下飞机，从飞机场哦，要去一个地方哦，那就坐了 taxi， 跟 taxi 讲他没有钱，我没有钱，我身上没有钱，能够带我去那个地方。哦，那个司机说可以啊。哦，为什么？因为你从飞机场下来哦，出来你怎么可能会没有钱呢？taxi driver 肯定是这样子想的。而且那个 taxi driver 哦，那个德士司机开了三代了哦，从他公公哦，他爸爸到他三代了哦，还没有见过哦一个僧人，一个和尚哦，出家 身上没有钱的。结果他的债师傅在他半路的时候哦，就打 U 盾了哦，回转了哦，因为师傅没有钱嘛，再把师傅哦再回去放回去那个地方。
So you know, day to another day, I hold the bow like this, and I go up. But I carry the bow back, empty bow. For 3 days, I can survive. 4 more days, my luck is not want to go already. The luck is want to strike. The mind want to stop, doesn't know enough energy. And where I get a vital? Under some luck here, or some luck here.Very dirty, very ugly. So what more about then? I sit under the tree, and I lie down the tree, and all of my fear, full fear. And tomorrow I want to go up again. But the body, no more energy. So I say, I go with the back, I come back with the empty bowl. But I can't this planet here,with the pure mind empty. So I know how the empty is better than have so many. So from thin, you learn nothing. From empty, you can achieve to emptiness. And the tear fell. The body cannot step up. The wonder when I get trying to read, if I have the medical power or the divine eye, I think more than 84,000 the light inside. So what went on then? After integrity, I died out under the tree, beautiful tree, and one car stopped in the front of me.
师父到了印度呢，哦，就开始拖了三天啊，真的每一天哦都。或者哦，出去拖回来都是空的，什么都没有啊！哦，第四天呐、啊，还是要去拖拖啊，但是已经站不起来了，哦，已经没有力气了，已经三天没有东西吃了，连水都没有啊！哦，所以这种情形下呢，师父已经没有力气了，就躺在一棵树下哦，在想着哦，从没有，我们出生出来就本来就没有，然后又有了，哦，然后现在哦又没有了，哦，从有拥有到没有，哦，这个过程啊，哦，让师父的眼泪啊，记不住的哦流了出来，一直流眼泪，哦。
So you know where that people come from? It's like a working.Near to the university there. They have a lot of food. They have a lot of food. But they learn that after midday, I cannot touch. Much like a mammary, the body wants to touch, wants to eat, to survive. Why are we fighting for the food? Why animal are we fighting for the food? For survive, right? But our Lord Buddha is searching the truth, sit here.You know the body for the food of body the uncomfortable life. He become a leader when he become the animal when he become the elephant when he brother or sister. Then more and more already we turn too many kind of animal even the butterfly somehow. So I told the couple of the cylinder.Sorry, now in midday over, I cannot cut that. They learn. Like if you try in Thailand when he offer for me money, I say, sorry, no. That changed one person and the one who saved me my life in 2003. If the time of that, not if you try respect me and take care of me, after he died in 2003, I have no chance to be honored you. No.But the true messenger or the written from that book, that true Brahman cannot burn enough. So what goes on then?
So, you know, 知道有一个下午呢，有一部车子，师父在这里，还是在树 在休息的时候，有一部车子停了下来，一对夫妇哦，带了食物过来哦，来供养师傅哦。但是师傅看着那些食物啊，肚子真的很饿啊，很想要吃啊。但是师傅还是坚持的跟那对夫妇说，哦，因为他严守的这个戒律啊，哦，过午不食啊，哦，那你笑来，我也不能够吃啊，虽然好几天没有吃了，哦，这就是一个欲望啊，所以这样子呢，马上的哦，就让那对夫妇哦，马上就觉悟了，开悟了，哦，这个圣人呢，哦，是非常高尚的，哦，严守戒律，哦，同样的，哦，就在2003年的时候嘛，师父说泰国的这个第一斋哦，因为2003年哦，师父就哦，如果没有第一斋哦的相救的话哦，那师父也不在这里了，今天也不会在这里跟大家见面了，哦，那师父跟第一斋的烟。这个因缘呢，就是哦，因为毕地斋要供养金钱给师父啊，但是师父拒绝了，哦，师父也拒绝了，因为出家人不奉金钱呐，哦，所以师父拒绝了，所以哦，毕地斋哦，师父因为这个师父这个举动哦，也让毕地斋开悟了，哦，他也开悟了，所以呢。哦，当师父呢，啊，碰到这个生命危险的时候哦，的时刻呢，哦，那毕地斋哦，也出手相救了，把师父救了回来。
So you know what went on? They stopped me to the what was not that not 7-Eleven, but in the land I don't know. They buy about 10 of these water with the body.With some other drink, and I know that my body need water, need salt and sugar, but too big already. So I need one salt, seven. That's more than one salt, seven. And after that, some body with the sugar, and they prepare some not food, but look like salt inside.You know, it was even worse right away. Like, Kevin said, after 5 years, they look me young and handsome. They never believe in a monk so good like that. Yet under the tree, the skin already turned to green, you know. But after not long, the skin come back again and smile like this, you know. But before, really, don't know what went on if I die. My mother don't know where her son. My father doesn't have his full life. He don't know where his son.So really, brothers and sisters, we have to go through the test. If I cut the food on that day, for sure that couple, they now see my teacher name there. They not see my teacher before, but my teacher name with very respect. And if they that have no email, but if they visit somebody behind our house, or what do they have, they say, oh, your son, I meet in India. I offer food for him about 12:30, 1 o'clock.So if I come back to Sri Lanka, my teacher did not be sure of that. He told me, that's money, boy. You eat after midday, we love you. But you have no choice. So brother, sister, so strong test. What they are, they test. Do not think you can become the prime minister or the king easily. You have to fight, you have to test, right? Some of the president like Madana,And the one in Africa there, Joseph Mandela, had to put in prison to learn what we do, the game plays. So when you want to go to paradise, or achieve some fruit of the Sotabhava of Araha, or go to the Bodhisattva practice, you must go through all the tests.
Oh, sorry.因为好几天没有进食嘛，哦，没有吃东西嘛。所以身体都孤了，哦，身体都孤了，你知道吗？哦，那对夫妇拿食物来给师父供养的时候，因为过了50了，所以不能够再吃东西呀，哦，那很幸运的就是哦， 师父知道说，哎，我们可以喝水，其实我们可以喝水哦。那他们就带了一些水给师父哦，那终于有水喝了哦。那你在你这个身体干枯的时候哦，最重要的就是哦，你要喝盐跟喝糖哦，因为这个能够补充精力回来给你哦。当然没有现在这么方便啊。哦，什么红牛啊、瑞布什么都可以，马上补充精力哦。没有啊，以前没有啊。哦，就是这个矿泉水啊，师傅一下子喝了七瓶。哦，这个小矿泉水一下子喝了七瓶，但是师傅还是不动那个食物，为什么？这就是一个考验啊。哦，如果师傅动那个食物哦，哪天回到斯里兰卡的时候哦，再遇到这对夫妇的话哦。那岂不是哦？他是这对夫妇会说：“哎，我之前遇过你是不是？我供养你食物是不是？那你过午了，你还是吃啊？哦，那这个破了戒的话哦，师父的老师如果知道的话，肯定哦会把他们家杀除掉，哦会让他舍戒，因为哦不允许破戒，你破戒的时候你就要舍戒了哦，你就不能够再当和尚。”
But you know.One person in India, she have a death better than me. She an old teacher. After 10 years, I learned about that. The love, the care of Mother Teresa. I go out because my mind, the food for this mobile college, this mobile seminary. But she go out not for herself, for other, for the poor children.All the painter on the rock under the trees. So she go on every morning. And the story in 2009, when the conference of Buddhist, World Buddhist, there are more of the university lecture in there. I believe in that lecture. Today I sent you a little bit about the love of Mother Teresa.
When in 2009, Sir, in佛教论坛哦，在谈提到的跟大家分享的那个故事，就是玛丽贝萨的故事哦，那个修女哦，贝萨修女哦，那是我们和尚哦出家包包呢，是为了自己的这个肚子哦。那玛丽贝萨呢，他每天早上哦出去外面哦包包哦，是为了什么呢？哦，为了来救济那些穷人啊！哦，他不是拖来自己吃啊！哦，他是拖来给那些穷人吃啊，那些病人啊，哦，那些期待啊，那些需要照顾的人啊，哦，他没有为他自己，他说都是在为别人啊。
So every morning after in the church service, Mother Teresa she take her something belong, she walk one shop to another shop.And they sell the rock there, so she passed by the bakery shop, but you know bakery shop, not like in Australia, in India, just they make some bread or something like that. And she stand in the front there, and she put her hand like this to her.
The morning of the morning, every morning, she went to the street to buy food.哦，星期好像是到星期这样子，哦，就是希望人家能够提供一些食物，还是一些补助的哦。
And the man from morning until morning the sun, standing in front there, he did not sell anything, and he worked very hard to make that, and not a good day for him because maybe that night.His wife must have a new fear, no? Fear of child must have. So he had a kid inside. So he opened the door and he said, Mom. He tapped her hand. She said, Mom. So he gave the slide in her hand. And he turned back, but not to the side, slowly and walk under the tree. And he watching, she had the lid up.And she covered his line here and put back to the pocket.
然后呢，他的身上呢也遇到哦一个 这个男孩子哦，他可能是应该是家庭有问题嘛，哦，他很不高兴的哦，因为妈妈他的手就是这样子伸出，哦，希望你能够给什么东西，哦，那个男孩子是做什么的呢？哦，他在妈妈他的手上哦，就推上秀敏的手上哦，吐了一口痰在这个推上的手上，哦，但是推上做什么呢？妈妈推上做什么呢？哦，他并没有生气，而是哦，他走到后面的草地上哦，拿了一片树叶起来哦，盖住这个他手上的这个毯呢，哦，把这个毯呢收到他的袋子里面去。
You see, we got a tissue here. If someone talking or do something, we take tissue and clean up and throw away. But she very calmly sit down under the tree. She take the leaf up.And he watching, put slide into the leaf, and coming, she return, put in her pocket, and continue one small restaurant, and from the people there, come for the DD, the lucky children.
所以呢，就是你今天你给他一口他的话哦，这个非常修理，他也没有把它丢掉，哦。他也把它收起来，你给他这一口痰，他也谢谢了，他也收起来，哦，然后再继续哦去乞讨。
So、what went on? The man looking her and say, "What went on, my lady? Something wrong, huh?" So he followed her. After she collect enough food for the children, and she sit at the tree and she take the leaf out.And blessing transfer memories for the one who give her special gift money. It's a lesson for her to learn compassion, patience. You want part of this. So after that, she had the earth up and buried. He stand behind the tree. He watch you. So touch you. Live a life lesson.
所以呢，这个男的呢，看这个推沙修女的这个举动哦，他觉得很奇怪哦。我吐了一口口水给他哦，他也把它收起来哦，所以他就跟着这个修女哦，因为推沙修女继续的去乞讨嘛，他就跟在他后面哦，看他哦在做什么的哦。那乞讨过后呢？哦，那这个推沙修女呢，她得到了很多东西哦，一样哦，她要功德回向哦，她到一棵树下哦，就把那些东西抬好了哦，然后再从她口袋中哦，把这个树叶哦跟这个口水哦拿出来，一起的做功德回向，所以她这个动作呢哦，深深的感动了这个。哦，这个男孩子啊，哦，也教会了这个男孩子哦，这个耐心，这个用心哦，真正的用心和用意。
So the bakery man follow her, lift her, and she give all the food she earn the morning. She not left for her everything from there. And touching him, and he come to her saying, "Mother, please, every morning come, have food."
所以，推沙修女这个举动呢，深深的感动了这个男的哦。那个男的就跟推沙修女说哦，那你以后哦，每一天都到我家来哦，我会给你供养，我会给你食物，我会给你东西哦。因为他看到推沙修女把乞讨回来的东西呢，不是留着自己用。而是全部呢都送给那些贫穷人家啊，那些需要的人哦。他在做的这一个善举呀、啊，哦，把这些东西哦都送给需要的人。
You read my book, and I hide you all. I will go back and on. When I use it, everything the family go burn.She put her head like this. One last find few coin. But she want student. She have to buy the medicine for her son. But she do that. She buy very hard coin. The people cannot eat for her to eat very hard. I can hear the two shout of the steel. But what are they? The mother Teresa and my mother not prepared. For the children, they can do that. For me, I can learn the lesson of love and the patience. When I'm 9 years old, when I interviewed my mother's sheep on the road, yes, she asked.
所以师父呢在九岁的时候就被炸伤了，烧伤了哦。那所以他母亲呢哦，为了师父哦，就在路边呢同样的在乞讨哦。为什么呢？因为要医治师父嘛哦。所以他母亲呢就这样子哦，哎，每天都在那边乞讨哦。那挂路的人呢就给哦一点钱，一点一点一点哦。 就好像那些气派嘛，哦，那我们这里的气派呢，很幸运的哦，一下子就是几张钞票，一张两张，哦，以前是没有的那个硬币啊，一粒一粒一粒这样子慢慢的累积，哦，但是你要筹够，你要真正的哦，是那个母亲的心呐、啊，哦，他为了孩子要怎样把这孩子医好啊。 哦，是那个心啊，虽然那个到了是那一点一点一点的。
So brother sister, you want to become holy and modern with this sana, you have to put the forgive yourself. But better after modern Teresa died in 1997, and that year Prince Dayana died too. 4-5 years later, I have the sound deal from the newspaper, television. In Vatican, some hope about that Mother Teresa now in heaven and she holy. That very bad time. When she do her good deed, heaven within her. And no one hope to another hope. Soon they use the Catholic or whatever the name in New Vatican. No one better than Teresa Mother. She can appoint them to go to heaven. No one of them have a right to appoint her to go to heaven. After she left the world, woman that lift the eye, she really in heaven. Not wait for 4-5 years. But they want to show the world they are power. No, that is the power of them and the power of the holy life. The holy life, not easy there. Only up there they can scan our thoughts, not brain at all. Doctor who the brain cancer cannot compare more with the thoughts. You see, until today, we don't know where I have 370. We have NASA energy. But up there or with the karma, not where that. Only with the karma.
所以呢，在这个麦萨修理在1997年去世之后，哦，那有些人就利用麦萨修理的故事，哦，来得到利益，哦，也有一些宗教家，哦，比如说那个梵蒂冈的那个教王啊，哦，就说哦，麦萨修理已经上了天堂了，哦。 那为什么呢？这些是想要显示他们的有这个怎么讲哦？那个他的 power 就是他的那个势力啊，对的，他的势力啊，哦，要向人家显现他们的势力。其实呢，师父说，当菩萨哦在做这些。善业的时候，在持这些善业的时候哦，他已经哦进入天堂了，不需要那些教王哦来说来宣导啊，哦，而那些在宣导的人呢，他是不是真的能够上天堂？ 过去到他们所谓的那一关。
So you want to practice the Dhamma, not easy to learn that. One prime minister, very powerful, the king of the country said, in this country, I'm number one prime minister, he's number two. But the king now prime minister better than him, right? But he cannot say the prime minister better than him. But he said the prime minister number two. That means on the Tipitaka, the prime minister he learned look like the similar to Anand, the one who are after our Lord Buddha, Nirvana, and Nibbana for the first concert to learn the Tipitaka. So what went on then? One day back up for prime minister, someone come from the mountain and see me, the two monks, head rope, use the human leather suit, very skinny, and he walk with a stitch, right, and eat only one meal a day, vegetable. Then someone come back, commander, and someone come back say, Your Majesty, no, the prime minister cannot go there to that monk in the mountain. Not say you not compare, but the same prime minister and the king know. That means I cannot compare to the prime minister, how I can better than the monk there. So the king says to the prime minister, please you go to that mountain investigation. Do someone learning more than me and you? So prime minister, very big or no. Between all the army and the chief go to the mountain and he wants to see who he has the leader.
Petro Monk and Petro Monk. 这个是以前的一个故事哦。那个国王呢，跟那个总统啊、哦，国王跟总统啊、哦，或者总理也可以。那总统呢？你看国王第一嘛哈、哦，总统第二嘛。但是真正国王不做事嘛。总统兵才会做事嘛，对不对？做事的是总统，哦，那国王呢？但是国王因为他就是国王嘛，哦，所以他一定要说，哎，总统肯定哦，权势不能够比国王大，但是做事是比国王好嘛，哦，那有一天呢，哦，他们知道说，哎，来了一位。僧哦，就是和尚哦，真的和尚哦，而且功力非常的高哦，因为这个和尚呢，哦是守着哦，严守着这个戒律的和尚哦，然后呢，国王知道了这件事以后哦，因为他说这个和尚啊，比我们的这个总统啊还要好，还要厉害哦，那。国王听到了、哦、如果比这个总统还要厉害的话，那是不是我都比不下去了，对不对？我也比不下去了，因为总统本来就做事能力就比国王强啊，国王本来就不做事了、哦、所以他就上钩了那个总统、哦、哎，说来了一位高人啊、哦、能力比你强啊、哦、结果那个总统就很火了，对不对、哦、带了军队要去找那个圣人哦，要去把它解决掉哦。
So prime minister not only to bring lot of effort for the army with the sword, many horse there, some elephant too, and he come very little. He not bring only 1,000, 2,000 troops with him, but he bring the mountain, not Himalayan mountain, but the little mountain go to that humble mountain there. So what going on there?He said, where is the monk here? Where is the monk here? But he see no one. Until we see the skinny monk with the stick walk past by, he said, can I see the chief monk here? The very learned monk here. And the skinny monk said, no chief monk here, no skinny monk here.
所以这个总统呢，带了大军队哦。以前作战的话是带兵啊，带马啊，带象啊，对不对？要去打作战啊、哦，结果找遍那个山林哦，哎，只碰到一个哦瘦瘦的和尚哦， 一个瘦瘦的和尚，所以他就问那个瘦瘦的和尚说：“哎，到底谁是这里的这个，和尚的这个长老哦？谁负责这里？哦，那个瘦瘦和尚跟他讲没有哦，这里什么长老都没有哦，就只有他一个哦。
”So he told the skinny monk, "I'm the prime minister. I have no time.I want to know what is the learning monk here. Please let me know." Then through the conversation, and the prime minister said, "I learned only Dhaka. I'm the root of the devotee of the Buddha. So can I see him to discuss?" And the skinny monk said, "What do you want to discuss?" He said, "45 years. What did the Gautama Buddha teach you? 45 years."
所以这个总统告诉那个僧人哦，那个和尚哦，我非常懂佛法哦，所有的佛法我都懂哦，所以我要找那个和尚哦，所谓他比我强的那个和尚哦，出来理论哦，到底哦这个45年的佛陀的教义哦是什么东西？
Let me know 45 years. He said, 45 years, no Buddha teaching, not too bad, too good, 45 years high. And the prime minister looked at him, "Oh, the kids, the year of Ananda." He said, "Your prime minister, the kids, 3 years old, Ananda, can he beat that? But 80 years old, and the Buddha prime minister cannot do that."
所以，哦，这个总理呢就问哦，45年问这个和尚哦，那45年佛陀的教法是什么？哦，这个和尚就告诉他哦，他教我们佛陀教法就是叫我们哦要做好事，不做坏事，哦，就这么简单。那这总理就说哦，这个连5岁小孩子也懂啊，哦，怎么你告诉我这个呢？哦，这个和尚就告诉他哦，就是5岁小孩子都懂哦，但是你自身说懂得说有魔法的人哦，80岁的总理哦，既然不懂。
He said, "The king trusts you. You the money from the people who have paid tax. You bring not only all the army bodyguard security to here, but you bring the ego mountain to here."Sorry, but the prime minister now, this is the holy man. Can teach him. He accept to love the head, but at least he will pay the head of wisdom. So the prime minister kneel down to bow, and he walked down to the mountain. No need ask for bodyguard. Slowly walking like meditation. He said, 80 years old cannot do this. 3 years old.And now can repeat that and talk. So, Brother Sita, talk, the replication, the library, easily. Think they too many, let your talk. But how many can achieve this within ourselves? That's why United Nations and all the nations carry on, carry on, prayer, 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 prayer.How much was, but the peace after, not the deep inner. And you see the heart for peace logo, the sacred, you see her back there? To bring peace within ourselves, back to the heart.
所以呢，这个总统啊，哦，听了这个和尚的话之后，哦，就觉悟了，哦，因为和尚告诉他，哦，你没有放下你的嗔恨心啊，你把那个大军队啊带到这个山里来啊，不是为了做好事啊，哦，而是你因为你的嗔恨啊，你在生气啊，你把你的生气哦，你把你的气哦，照遍了整个森林啊，哦，所以马上这个总统哦。马上就觉悟了，哦。 他就跟这个和尚哈、哦、敬礼了，然后呢，他就把他军队哈、哦、放下了，哦，不需要军队，他就哎走路下山哦，就这样子走路下山，再问哦，再问他自己哦，为什么八十岁了哦，却做不了哦那个他所谓三岁小孩都明白的事情。
Thank you for all of you supported today to send Buddha to the border for visa and committee so care the drivers and us to go to the over there and I just believe the king of the path line one prong many prong there one prong here yellow prong and I request once you buy on but they not want to sell and one of some men I say.You say that in the that prawn yellow there, the golden prawn there, in the thing before, so have request to release that. You know, as I really fell down that night in the bill, my daughter, one of them, one of the father who fell again, right? But no, how easy do that. So I talked with the wife of the fishing man, Shua.They allow. But when he said yes, allow. Even the team stand there now cannot say no. Because if say no, night time, you not cook good food. And see free masa, like, then trouble, right? So what going on then? I bless him for all of our brothers and sisters who stay there. They can listen. They can hear the voice. Then the 10 men gets prepared. The group of the pigeon want to have the boy of my painting. So, with the learning Chinese, I bring the prawn to the river there. And you know the prawn? Open the top. He has so many hands. He greedy before he captured this oil. He stood in this land and he corruption. So he has many, many hands. But for the hope of his eye,or the net, he cannot run. And he in the form, support of the, some oxygen by the machine. But I bring down to the blessing, and I let the prana go back to the water. I want all of you to go back to the nature. Okay? The Dharma today, ego is again to nature. Anger, jealousy, hatred, again to nature.Learn at the mother for yourself. Learn at the prime minister. You walk down to the mountain.
Do it, do it, do it. No. 我知道师父一定要去旁边，一定要去放生。哦，但是今天早上哦去了哦，那边在钓鱼的都是马来人的。哦，你要跟他买那些他的饵啊、鱼饵啊，哦，那些活生生的虾子啊。他都不卖给你啊，因为他们都要用来钓鱼的。哦，那师傅是有一点失望啊，哦，因为他们真的不卖啊，他们一定要钓鱼啊。那师傅说，哦，他可能就是要钓回去吃啦、啊，不然的话，哦，他的那个龟啊，那个女王啊，哦，王子要钓鱼，女王如果哦。没有煮好一顿好吃的菜的话，可能会被马杀、啊、哦。所以呢，我们也不勉强哦。但是我就要求了那个哦，因为师父说里面有一只哦，是国王啊，因为那一只虾子哦是金色的，金红色的啦、啊，不一样的虾子啊。哦，师父说里面有一只前世是国王。哦，但是他们不给卖，哦，所以我就跟他讨了，哦，我说能不能那我就放生一只就好了，就一条命就好了，哦，那结果哦，那个钓鱼的那个太太哦就同意了，哦，就给我们一只啊放生啊，所以师父也做了这个放生的功德，我们也救到了这个做到了这个放生的功德。哦，那感恩我们的师兄哦，把我们带到那边去哦，让我们做到这个功德。因为很多时候嘛，这个是要借力的哦，很多事情不是你能够做到的 不是一个人可以做到的哦。所以在这种我们这个戒律的这个我们讲哦，这个符号下哦，那我们就能够把这个事情圆满了。
So the Chairman Committee showed you very well. Not only to view the full devil in the Muslim states, but I see Manatma very good at that. This Dhamma is very strong. So now we transfer the knowledge for Samana Feng, Hu Fok Chu, 1958 he born, and now she went to hospital. We have a few more days, maybe I can meet her in some affinity, I can visit hospital, and teach her the food of Dhamma before she came to the new car. So I can do money for Anna. 2 weeks ago she passed away, walked back then. Another one, Tok Siu Pan, another one for Pan Ji, and Chen Tok Siu, another one here, Ong Su Man, and one of the Dhamma 99 year old in Vietnam. She missed her name with the what called big in what called jet food. Her name jet food. She 99 years. And all the phone, I cannot request to relieve their eye. They will achieve some worries. And after they been fit for their enemy, they fit on the river there, or they carry under the human bone somebody. But then like they will be happy. Then blessing and belief, happiness and peace for the center. Thank you.
So the doctor is up here, this is who can say so he got an answer to the law. Or she我们也不忘记哦，今天早上我们遇见的那些虾子啊，虽然我们不能够把它放生哦，但是我们一样哦，可以功德回向给他们哦，希望他们哦往生极乐哦。Be Superman.